Good day, boys and girls all around the world. Welcome to Halatsuy Gaming sa ating new NFT games review for today. Disclaimer lang guys, always do your own research and invest at your own risk. Please be responsible of your own money and investment. This video is for informational purpose only. At kung bago ka sa YouTube channel to, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification button together with my social media account para lagi ka updated sa mga new NFT games na nire-review natin. Welcome guys sa ating new NFT, ang Blockchain Brawlers! Welcome back mga boy! Alats na! Sabay-sabay natin guys! Reviewin ang bagong NFT ngayon na Blockchain Brawlers! So yun na nga guys! So another Wax Blockchain game na naman po! Bigyan po natin ng palakpakan niya! Diba? Pag sinabing Wax Blockchain Network guys is sabi na natin bihira yung magkaroon ng rug pull. Hindi naman natin sinasabi guys na 100% na hindi nagra-rug pull yung ibang games dito. Meron din naman pero kukuunti lang, diba? Kasi pag sinabi guys na Wax Blockchain is maigpit sila sa mga KYC dito guys sa kanilang network na Wax Network. Oh, speaking of network guys, gusto ko nga palang magpasalamat guys sa inyo at sa mga viewers natin and ko content creator guys. Kundi dahil sa inyo guys is hindi tayo guys makakakuha ng Wax Ambassador guys. So gusto ko lang i-flex to guys at ipakita din sa inyo guys yung isa sa mga achievement na nakuha natin as a Wax Ambassador nga guys. So meron tayong Bronze Ambassador Badge. Okay, so gusto ko lang po pasalamatan ang buong Wax family natin guys, okay, for giving me this kind of badges nga guys. So palakpakan nyo naman ako guys. Yan, thank you, salamat guys, salamat. Okay,
thank you po, thank you
guys ng marami. Oh, so ayun na nga guys, so Netflix ko na yung badge natin and of course guys maraming salamat. So another Wax Blockchain game na naman guys. Okay, so this is all about Blockchain Brawler. So more about wrestling to guys. Okay, so kung makikita nyo ang angas ng mga NFT dito guys, mga wrestler. Okay, so ayan, kung makikita nyo guys, meron tayong Medium, Atomic Hub, Discord at Twitter. So kung gusto nyo guys maging updated kayo sa mga new announcement dito, new update, i-subscribe, follow lang kayo sa kanilang mga official social media account guys. Okay, so this one is already already placed on Atomic Hub guys. Okay, and this project Blockchain Brawlers guys is the number one on the Atomic Hub. Kung makikita nyo guys, nasa unahan siya. Ibig sabihin number one siya guys ngayon dito sa Atomic Hub. Kung makikita natin guys ang kanilang prices, so verified to guys, very verified. Hindi lang siya whitelist kundi verified. Okay, so makikita natin yung pack, yung pinaka mura. Ayan, oh. Ah, grabe. 6,100 guys. Wow. And this is the lowest guys, diba? Sabihin natin doon lang tayo sa Kite series. Ayan guys, yung price ng isang NFT natin guys is $769. Okay, so if the CEO and admin of this project, if you are watching,
bekenimin.
Baka naman, pwede kami makahingin ng pang-NFT guys natin dito. Upan sa ganun, malaro natin guys itong blockchain network na to guys, no? At mapakita natin sa inyo kung paano yung gameplay niya mismo dito sa game na to, diba? So, I think much better if we can play this, this blockchain network guys. Upan sa ganun is mapakita natin to show the viewers on how to play this game guys. So ayan na nga guys, so verified account, okay, so ayan makikita natin and total volume ng kanilang wax token. Ayan, so we will back kanilang official website, so from here makikita natin itong mga wrestler na to. So imimit natin yung mga blockchain brawlers natin na NFT yan, di ba? So para lang siya mga toy na naglalaban-laban at nag-wrestling-wrestling, okay? So may mga limited edition siya guys na swag kit. Ayan guys, so coming yan guys sa kanilang blockchain brawlers. Baka mabigyan tayo guys, di ba? Baka naman.
Bekenimin.
Badmin, if you are watching, okay? Head marketing, baka naman. And this is yung mga news dito guys sa All About sa project. Pwede nyo mabasa yan guys. And this is our 4 Brawler Edition guys. Meron tayong Standard, Hardcore, Cage Match, saka Deathmatch. So ito yung 4 na edition guys na may 100% unique addition to your collection. And of course, meron tayong tatlong rare champion. So, ito yung mga belt natin guys, okay? The National Champion Belt, the World Champion Belt, and the Metaverse Champion Belt. So, not your typical PFP NFT. So, each Founder Edition guys of Blockchain Brawlers NFT comes with PFP, also known as profile picture, along with a full body shot, so you can express your inner brawlers across all your social feeds. So this is this project guys is Brawl, Earn, Crop, and Repeat Blockchain Brawlers Quick Start Guide. So ito yung pinaka ano natin guys, Quick Start Guide, mabilisang guide guys. So player need at least 1 brawler and 1 ring to start the wrestling. So kailangan mo na isang ring saka isang brawlers, okay? So, kung makikita natin yan, balik tayo doon sa kanilang marketplace. So, kailangan daw na isang ring. So, magkano ang pinakamababang ring? Ang pinakamababang ring, guys, is, ayan, 2,794 wax or equivalent sa $754. Okay? And isang, ano sabi doon? Isang brawlers. So, kukuha tayo na isang brawlers. Magkano isang brawlers? So, isang brawlers, guys, brawlers, okay, 2,900. So yun ang kailangan nyo guys, syempre, diba? Pero malaki din guys ang ano dito yata guys, income. So mabilis nyo yata mababawi yung puhunan nyo dito guys, okay? Hindi ko lang alam kung ilan na, kasi wala pa tayo eh, diba? Mahal, diba? Para malalaman, so malalaman natin yan guys sa mga tao na yun guys, okay? Sa mga rich people all over the world. So, ito na ito yung step 2 ko. Ano nang pinagsasabi ko eh. So, ito. Step 2, rare legendary ring allowed more than 1 brawler to wrestler simultaneously. So, ibig sabihin yun guys, you can also equip your brawlers with generally weapons such as brass knuckle, steel chair, and earn bigger BRW token bonuses. So, ito yung mga ano guys, additional item na kung saan additional para manalo yung brawlers nyo. Pwede yung chair na pangampas doon sa kalaban, tulog agad yun, di ba? Then yung brass knuckle, pag tapak mo, dugo agad ang mukha ng kalaban. Ganun yun. So, the more item or tawag dito, tinatawag sila dito, equip. Ayun, equip your brawlers is the more chance of winner dila, winning guys dito. So yung brawlers guys, dito step 3, ayan, makipag-brawlers ka na, makikipag-baka ka na, makipag-suntukan ka na, aabutin yan guys ng 60 minutes, okay, na makarecover before getting back to ring. So after ng 60 minutes guys, na-recover guys, or sabihin natin 1 hour, Then, pwede mo na uli ilaban ang inyong brawler. So, step 4, post-battle, check out how much BRW you earn or if any gold NFT drop. So, meron kang chance, guys, na makareceive ng gold after a match. So, increase with brawler performance and weapon choice. So, nakadepende sa performance at weapon na ginamit mo. Or, depende dun sa naging laban, guys, kung may magdadrop nga ng gold or makaka-receive ka nga ba ng gold. Okay, then sa stop tuloy, step 5 is yun BRW token and gold, so you can use or earn BRW and gold to heal your wrestler after the match or to craft enhanced strength, stronger brawlers and more outrageous gear. So pwede mo siyang gamitin, guys, na pang recover dun sa wrestler mo, kasi after na nga ng laban malamang pagod yan, diba? So wala lang energy yan. So you can use your token or gold to heal your wrestler. At the same time, pwede mo rin siya pang enhance sa mga equipment at item mo. So sabi nga dito, guys, this is not only on Wax Blockchain Network. So sabi nga dito, guys, this is a multi-chain ecosystem na kung saan, guys, hindi lang under Wax kundi under BNB chain or Ethereum network, guys. So multi-chain ecosystem ang mangyayari dito, guys, sa kanilang project na BC Brawlers or Blockchain Brawlers nga, guys. Okay, and this is yung kanilang token na BRW token distribution. Okay, so makikita niyo dito, guys, sa kanilang pie chart, mas malaki yung porsyento ng in-game kaysa dun sa studio and ecosystem nila na meron lamang, guys, na 20%. And this is, guys, the roadmap or tinatawag nilang Brawler Burst. Okay, sa phase 1, guys, on Binance and Wax NFT auction, and phase 2 meron silang NFT in-game item pack, phase 3 the Binance Bridge to Wax Purge, and phase 4 the game begin on the March 30. Abangan niyo yan, March 30, guys. Mark your calendar, set your alarm on cell phone, and this is the quarter 2 2022 function. Ayan ang mga mangyayari. Rent a brawler. Angas may rent a brawler, guys. Pull brawler soundtrack and player in the narrative, guys. At the same time, ang quarter 3 na magkakaroon na, guys, ng PVP, deeper listing, in-game buying and selling, or tinatawag na PPV comps or pay-per-view comps. So, which is the world best brawlers. And magkakaroon na rin, guys, ng new crafting recipe. Then proceed tayo sa quarter 4 ng 2022 bago matapos ang year, guys. So magkakaroon sila ng going BIRL in-game training minigames or armories betting on yourself. Para naman sa next year ng quarter 1, 2023, much variety na may kakaroon ng tag team, Royal Rumble, Hell in Cage, Handicap, match, etc. Anything, guys, na nangyayari inside the wrestler. So kung mahilig ka na manood ng wrestlers, WWE, naglalaro ka niya sa PlayStation, alam mo to, yung mga tag team, Royal Rumble, Hell in Cell, Handicap, ayan, guys. Of course, hindi lang, guys, puro lalaki ang brawlers natin. Magkakaroon ng female brawlers, guys, at platinum battle tag para sa year 2023. Napaka-exciting, diba? So, if you want, guys, to be updated here in this project, you can join our community on Discord, okay? Para lagi ka updated sa mga new announcement at new update here in Blockchain Brawler. So, here's our partner, Wax Studio and Blockchain Brawlers. I don't know if partners or they are the same company, okay, sister, or sister company, brothers company, or parang ganun, okay? So, this is all about, guys, dito sa ating blockchain na brawlers, blockchain brawlers. So, try natin, guys, i-play now na natin, then try natin pumasok, then login tayo, guys, using our Wax Blockchain Network. And click the play button. Ooh, kung makikita nyo, guys, accept and continue natin. So, guys, ayan, imute natin mamaya para hindi malakas ang sound. So, ayan na nga guys. Ito yung pinaka-homepage nila, ang angas, diba? This is so cool. So, if you can see guys, we don't have gold. We don't have token na BRW because we're not invested yet, okay? If the developers and head marketing watch this, if they are very generous, maybe they can give us an NFT so that we can show you how to play the game. And kung makikita nyo guys yan sa inventory, ayan, dito nyo makikita ang inyong rings, swag, gear, and your brawler's NFT. As of now, we don't have. And this is the inventory again. The crop, guys, you can do crop here. This is Scotty YD. Ayan, pwede nyo i-crop yan, guys. Okay, or buy using the gold. Or buy using the BRW token. So how much in gold? It's 22. How much in BRW? It's 18250. Okay, and ayan yung mga ano nila guys. If you have a token and gold, you can do crafting here with the brawlers and the gear. And this is the gear guys. This is the equipment guys na makakapagdagdag ng additional chance of winning sa inyo inside the ring match. And this is the ring guys. If you want to buy the rings, ayan, you can buy using the gold and buy using the BRWL. So, if the admin and head marketing are watching,
Bekenemen,
baka naman they can give us NFT or any NFT to start this game, guys, okay? Or, maybe they can give a giveaway to our viewers, so that's it guys. So ayun na guys ang ating full review dito guys sa napakaganda, very interesting, very cool game, very wrestler game, the blockchain brawlers. At kung naging interesado ba naging topic or discussion natin for today, i-comment nyo lamang yan sa comment section sa baba. If you have any violent reaction, good comment, healthy comment, just put it down below. At kung bago ka sa YouTube channel ko, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification button together with my social media account para lagi ka updated sa mga new NFT games na nire-review natin. That's it boys and girls all over the world. This is your Aratz Boy Gaming.